nice. You love that, right? Me and the trooper planning a little welcome to the neighborhood party. I put in an order for the essentials. You know, wings, whippets, and some other shit. It's all sitting on a flatbed trailer down at the Jetsam Terminal. Steal the truck and hitch it up to the trailer. They'll bring the whole delivery back to the freak shop. And keep me on the line, friendo.
some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Peace.
Hey! How's it going?
Thank you.
won't regret it.
Peace.
Bye.
Your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Hey, in case you're wondering, I saved enough money to pay you. If there's anything I still got left in this Swiss cheese brain of mine, it's priorities.
Okay, I got stuff to do.
We'll be right back.
got it hitched, bring it back on to the freak shop and let's get this thing started!
You're dead! sucker.
So boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home. else he's working on. And what Lamprecht wants, Lamprecht gets. So we're gonna hit him hard. Steal as much of that sweet, sweet mess as we can and get back here. Job one, though, gotta swing by Staff City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully with, like, ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes really understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. Hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times. friends are. My guess is someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for Spangler Slinko's coming your way. Man, I gotta make it mental not to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
Fucker.
Ah! Look out! Ah!
Fuck you!
Freezer! Hey, Lab Rat! Dr.
Good, because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I, Madame Gadon!
Madame Gadon!
Hey, Nix!
Down the hatch, my friend! It was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
Woo! Where the fuck did I go? Wait, are you in your head, Freshly? I think I'm in your head! Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks!
Take it from me, they kinda hurt! Wow! Whoa! This is deep water, my dudes! Literally! Watch out for the winch! Freaky! Classic tunnel phase, a lab rat staple! Hey, check out the speed of the car! Lab rat, I'm not gonna lie, I just followed through over here.
Dude, your body's trying to lose the bad vibes. Just gotta let it happen.
Rabbit hole! Get in the rabbit hole, fresh meat!
no fucking sense.
Whoa. On fucking real.
You gotta watch out, fool.
Film that shit.
What's wrong with her now?
Just what I need, police.
Ooh,
too close.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife.
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay, well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit.
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
Hey there! I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? No longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good... Such a good thing. Where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to...
paranoid freaks!
Accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country club.
Whoa!
And a best we can do? Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the CB.
Altitude's just fine, Ron. were you?
Unidentified aircraft. Divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Really? Shoot me down? Well, that seems a little extreme, doesn't it? Traffic control. There has been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you here? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Thanks.
you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea.
down the hatch, my friend! It was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
Woo! Where the fuck did I go? Wait, am I in your head, Freshly? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks!
Take it from me, they kinda hurt! Freaky! Whoa! This is deep water, my dudes! Literally! Wait, is it literal if it's all in your head? Anyway, watch out for the ranch! Far out! Classic tunnel phase. A ladder instinct! Hey, check out the spin of the...
target.
My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
Woo! Where the fuck did I go? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they kind of hurt.
Thank you.
behind me.
Bad day to be a bunny.
Should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!
boss. Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Glad to have you on board, my friend. I find your burning silence invigorating. This is good, because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence department has identified some competition in the tripping balls business. Here, please. Fresh meat? This whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, hippies were freaks, goddammit. Murderous cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs at iFi. These fuck stains are corporate America in a stupid fedora, peddling watered-down acid like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've gotta take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers. Armed to the teeth, fully loaded. I think I can control myself till you get here, but you better hurry.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get back to work. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? Coming at you. You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Get over!
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
You see what I mean about these suckers? Sellouts, fakes, corporate stooges scamming weak as shit micro dots on the people of this great nation! This country deserves weapons-grade hallucinogens. I will make that happen, or I will find something else to do.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Thank you.
what's at the top of this mountain, my friend? I mean, apart from the heavily armed cultists and their man sacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. And he's where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
Force Mutual, we're here to help. I'll look into it.
Thank you. government stooge.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I can do that.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
Government stooge! Corporate stooge!
Balls out, no Wi-Fi kind of people. There's a lot to like. But if they're in league with these half-baked hippies, they go down together.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the altruist camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over. You know what's at the top of this mountain, my friend? I mean, apart from the heavily armed cultists and their man sacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. And he's where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat fuck you up juice. Let's make it happen.
Good God!
Shit, boys!
Hey, until
all right,
next
bye.
Time.
Thank you.
put that on, you can give me.